Hassan Muhammad Sidi. Today we're going to talk how does Putin move. First, I want to tell you there are three ways that Putin moves: by, wind, water, animals. But today I'm going to tell you how does Putin move by animals. First of all, the baby is the male, so it would drink nectar. Then the Putin sticks to the bee's body. Then the bee visits the female flower to drop it on. The seeds will grow in the female flower, and the flower will grow into a fruit. Did you know there are three types of flowers? First is male flower. Second, female flower. Third, they are both parts together. Bye, teacher, my friends.